and Dr. Thinupa Shettigar, Program Officer, AYUSH, National Health Mission, working as a Program Officer in the Department of AYUSH. Under the National Health Mission, we have one program, it is mainstreaming of AYUSH. Under this program, 650 AYUSH contract doctors were working in various PHCs and CHCs and hospitals and delivering primary health care. And in another scheme, we have 13 Panchakarma centers in the 13 district headquarters. And in the coming year, we have asked the Government of India to sanction these Panchakarma units in all the districts of our state. And also, we have one more program of private public partnership under that yoga centers in the 9 districts, it is working, 9 centers. This yoga and naturopathy centers also, we have, for this year, we have asked for all the district where it is not there right now. And we are, in the last year, we have conducted 6 trainings for AYUSH doctors. One training in the homeopathy and one training in Yunani and 4 trainings in Ayurveda, that is 2 in Panchakarma and 1 Rasa Shastra and management of lifestyle diseases. And in the mainstreaming of AYUSH, we are providing clinic personnel, about 250 clinic personnel in the rural Ayurvedic dispensaries, where we don't get an assistant for a doctor. And also we provided data entry operators course in the district AYUSH offices. In the forthcoming year,